don't know what the ground speed on this one is.